Hare Krishna. Today we are going to do a sponge cake which is made in the cooker. Usually everybody makes cakes in the oven, and those who don't have an oven, they have a big problem. So I'm teaching you how to make a very easy cake with your cooker in the house. Ingredients needed for making the cake is maida 100 grams, condensed milk 200 grams, butter 2 tablespoons, baking soda and baking powder 1/2 teaspoon each, aerated water or paneer water 100 ml. This way we have to grease and dust the pan. You can either put a butter paper below, or you can just put little oil on the pan and some maida and dust the whole pan so that it gets coated everywhere evenly. Before starting, we need to preheat the cooker. Very important to preheat properly. We don't have to put any water. It's just a dry cooker, and we have to put a small ring inside it. And we have to not take the whistle or the rubber of the cooker. We have to not use the whistle, but we have to use the rubber of the cooker. Okay, so we take the dry cooker, we put a ring inside, we make the gas very slow, and we remove the whistle out of the cooker, and we just cover it and keep lightly for the preheating of the cooker. So this will be like the preheating of your oven. Okay, now we come to the making of the cake. We preheat the cooker for 5 minutes, and then the cooking time of the cake would be roughly around 15 minutes. In 100 grams of Amul Mithai Maid or the condensed milk, we are adding 1 tablespoon of Amul butter. It is very important for bakery. Bakery is actually a science, so you have to be very precise with your measurements, and you have to always remember that all your ingredients have to be at room temperature. It cannot be removed from the fridge. It has to be all done at room temperature. So after putting the milkmaid and the butter, then we measure and we put all the dry ingredients. In the dry ingredients, we have 1/2 cup of maida. And we have 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder and soda each. So we are adding 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. And 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. So we have all our wet ingredients over here, all our dry ingredients over here, and we have the water for mixing. You can use aerated water or you can use paneer water. For eggless cakes, paneer water is always better because it makes the cake softer. So you just mix the dry ingredients into the wet ingredients. Okay, we just mix the wet ingredients and the dry ingredients. In the wet ingredients, we have the condensed milk and we have the butter. In the dry ingredients, we have the maida, the baking powder and the soda. Now we just mix it with the water. You can just measure it and put slowly, because the consistency is also very important. So we add little water. We need to add 50 ml. You need to buy the measuring cups from the market. When you buy the measuring cups, it usually has the ml's marked on it, so it will be easier for you to make it. Very slowly you have to mix the batter with the cut and fold method. Cut and fold method sees to it that your maida, your baking powder and your soda, everything gets mixed properly. After adding your water, don't overbeat it, because that will make your cake very hard. We need to put it into a base which is a little bigger than the size of the actual cake, so that it doesn't overflow. एंड कुकर केक हैपन्स वेरी फास्ट. सो दो आई गिव यू अ टाइम ऑफ 15 मिनट्स, आफ्टर 10 मिनट्स यू नीड टू चेक इट अप विद अ टूथ पिक. इफ़ जो टूथ पिक कम्स आउट क्लीन मीन्स योर केक इज़ डन. हियर वी आर यूजिंग अ वेरी स्मॉल मेजरमेंट बिकॉज दिस केक इज गोइंग टू बी यूज फॉर आइसिंग. सो इफ यू आर नॉट डूइंग एनी आइसिंग एंड यू आर यूजिंग इट फॉर ईटिंग एज इट इज, देन यू कैन मेक डबल द मेजरमेंट ऑफ इट. आफ्टर पुटिंग द केक इन टू द टिन, जस्ट स्प्रेड इट अ लिटिल बिट. Open the cooker and just heat the cake tin into it. I'm repeating again, no water, it has to be a dry cooker, no whistle, and the rubber of the whisk cooker has to be there. We just close it. Now we close it properly how we would close a regular cooker, and we put the gas on slow and let it cook for 10 minutes minimum. We are opening the cooker to check if our cake is done. Very slowly open the cover of your cooker. You can see how soft and spongy it is. We just check it if it is done by putting the knife inside. If your knife is coming out clean, means your cake is done. This is a ready sponge cake. You can just have it as it is cut into pieces, or you can just let it become cold and cut it into slices and ice it and make your birthday cakes out of it. We are just unmolding our sponge cake. You can take, since we have greased, it's going to be very easy. You can just take a knife and just go around the edges, and you take a plate and you can unmold your cake. You can see how evenly it's cooked from all the sides and how soft it is. As you can see, our sponge cake is ready. We can use it for icing and making a mixed fruit cake, or you can just have it as it is as a snack, or you can even make it in small muffin molds and make it into mawa cakes for children, and you can even top it up with fruits and some jelly and make a fruit trifle dessert.